I saw a light. I felt good.
But you did come back?
Yes.
Why did you come back?
Your appointment is here. Joseph Kay, heads up a department at St. Louis.
What can I do for you, Dr. Kay?
To be honest, I believe I'm the one who can do something for you, but I'm not quite sure that you're ready to hear it.
I've got a screwball in my office.
He's head of a department at St. Louis.
Nathan, I have something to show you. I just don't know if you'll be able to handle it.
I'm fed up with your mysteries.
Believe me, it's important.
You see that guy? Name of Dennis. In about 2 minutes, Dennis there will be dead.
What the? You're crazy. How did you know he was going to die?
I saw him. It's a bright white light that surrounds the person.
What's it got to do with me? Are you trying to tell me I'm going to die soon? Is that it?
What's going on?
If anything ever happens to me...
Why do you say that?
I wanted you to know that I've changed. How much time do I have left?
I don't know.
You made your choice when you decided to come back.
Forgive me.
What brought you back?
Is there something I should know? Something you haven't told me?